Hello, thanks for watching the video. This is Shori from Navigation Disk. Today I will show you the first English version of NSCP W62 that we are importing from Japan. Right now what I'm going to do, I'm going to introduce the English version of SD card. As you can see, the older Japanese version. Once we insert the SD card, the English version, everything will be English. So let me demo you. I'm ejecting. Just notice all this stuff, these buttons are in Japanese. So I'm going to eject the existing NSCP W62 SD card from the device. This is the memory or music card. And the another one, as you guys know, this is the traditional Japanese SD card, so which is Japanese. So I have got, we are providing this English version. So I'm inserting this stuff. Okay, I need to close the panel so the NSCP W62 itself will restart by itself. It will take a couple of seconds to boot the software from the SD card. So the magic is just waiting. So stay with us and contact us over WhatsApp and Viber. We do have the number mentioned in the post. So contact us, grab, as we do have a couple of few SD cards. So before we before the things are gonna stock out, I advise you guys to collect this stuff. So as you can see, information, destination, setup, phone, all these things are appeared into English. This is the first time we are introducing the Asia, the worldwide nation, because Japan Toyota Corporation only authorized a couple of SD card, and we managed to collect those SD card from them. These cards are very, very rare, and it will make your life more easier. So even once you click the eject, if you compare the previous screen, you can see the open disk SD card. So all these things are readable. That's terrific, right? So keep watching our clips and do contact with us and grab your SD card. We really love to help people. And that's it. Thanks for watching.